What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Malaboto. Safety is number one priority. And today, all we're gonna need is two books. This is real cool science. You can show it to your friend and like surprise them, maybe bet them stuff and win some money. So let's check it out. Get two books of yours, like with a soft cover, and put them together like that and start it intervening them. Just put couple pages over here, couple pages over here. If you like put more pages in between, the better it's gonna work. Alright, that's it. Two books intervened like that, and now you're gonna grab by these two pieces. Like you see, the book ends over here, so you grab by this piece, and the other side of book ends over here. And you ask somebody to pull it apart. You know, and it's like impossible. Mythbusters did the video of that, and that's just impossible to do that. So you guys, try it yourself, see if you can do it, make video responses, whatever you want. There is no glue at all. So just by holding by the end of the books like this, human hands will not be able to pull the books apart like that. Almost thing, just human hand will not be able to do it. And to unfold them, you gotta go back like that, do a bunch of pages, and from the other side, still, you see, impossible. Pretty much, you gotta have to take time, okay. You made them loose and they fell apart. Alright, this has got to do something with friction. So, tell me below what happens scientifically whenever pages are stacked up so close to each other. Why can you just pull it out and so it's just not gonna fall apart? You know, why it's not falling apart? And even if you pull it hard, what happening over there? And guys, if you see the comments with explanation, please thumbs up those comments. That's pretty much it. And as always, don't forget to subscribe, comment below, and I'll see you next time.